Dear Mother, honored Sir CP, I'm very glad to announce the next item. It's my dance master from Pune. After I went to Nagpur to learn Kathak dance, it happened that I got tuition from her since 2 years now. And I'm very young to say anything about her and her art, but I'm sure she's one of the most senior most dancers from India, and maybe the really senior most. May I introduce Guru Rohini Bhate? She has established her school in Pune more than 50 years ago, and since then she's creating so many beautiful flowers of Kathak in India. She's here with her accompanying musicians, Avin Kumar Azad on tabla, Ajay
First of all, I wish to greet and thank Shri Mataji and Sir CP for inviting me and my young colleagues to present a short recital of Kathak as a part of the celebration of the Adi Shakti. The recital therefore appropriately starts with Durga Vandana in praise of the goddess Durga, killer of demons. Durga Vandana.
Thank you.
Durga Vandana is followed by a Tarana, giving glimpses of technical excellence of Kathak, set to Taal Teentaal and Raag Shankara in the form of a duet. Tarana. In honor of Sri Mataji and Sir CP, I am daring to touch a poem by the great Zen poet Kabir through the language of dance, which is the only way of real communication known to me. Saint Kabir refers to the Jivatma as a bird singing inside the heart of each and every living creature that nobody apparently has time or will to listen to. Ghat ghat mein panchi bolata. Kabir says, you are the rod holding the scales. You yourself are the scales, and you are the one deciding on the weight of things that are balanced and evaluated. You are the gardener tending the trees and flowers, but you are also the hand which plucks a bud before its time, and so on. In the end, Kabir advises sadhus and ordinary people that it is only the God who will open the closed doors of your minds and senses and free you from all the bonds. Ghat ghat mein panchi bolata.
Thank you. is from New Delhi. Her name is Mrs. Srimati Vasundhara Gupta, and she will perform four items, starting with a Vandana, followed by a Rag Yaman Kayal, Tumri in Mishradesh Bihat Padahi, and finally followed by a Bhajan in Surdas. The dancer, who's also from India, she lives in France.
Respected Mataji, this is indeed a great honor and privilege to be singing in front of you. Agya. sing a madhyalay khayal in rag yaman.
Thank you. करम करता
a bhajan bhavani ma
जानो दुख निवारो।
I am going to sing a bhajan in Raag Behag, a Surdas bhajan. Agya.
Ninda sab tar saa
Thilana, which is a conclude pure dance offering based on a series of rhythmic patterns.
जणू तक तारी तनक तक दीनू तक जणू तक। हरी जारे हरे आपने गैया करी न्यारे हरे आपने गैया करी जारे हरे आपने गैया करी न्यारे हरे आपने गैया नहींद बसत लाल कछु तुम रे तुम से सबे ग्वाल एक ठैया करी न्यारी हरे आपनी गैया नहींद बसत लाल कछु तुम रे तुम से सबे ग्वाल एक ठैया करी न्यारी हरे आपनी गैया नहीं आधीन तेरे बाबा के नहीं आधीन तेरे बाबा के ना ही तुम घूमे ना ते गुसैया नहीं आधीन तेरे नाथ गोसैया नहीं आधीन तेरे बाबा के नाही तुम रे नाथ गोसैया हम तुम्हें जाति पाति के हम तुम्हें जाति पाति के कहाँ अधिके दो गैया हम तुम्हें जाति पाति के कहाँ अधिके दो गैया करी न्यारी हरे आपनी गैया नाही तबस तक लाल कछु तुम रे तुम से सबे ग्वाल एक ठैया करी न्यारी हरे आपनी गैया दिन ते संचरे गोपिन तेरे जा दिन ते संचरे गोपिन तेरे जा दिन ते संचरे गोपिन तेरे ता दिन ते करत लंगरिया जा दिन ते संचरे गोपिन तेरे ता दिन ते करत लंगरिया जा दिन ते संचरे गोपिन तेरे ता दिन ते करत लंगरिया जा दिन ते संचरे गोपिन ते 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 दिन थे संचरे वो दिन थे जा दिन थे संचरे गो गोबिन थे जा दिन थे संचरे गोबिन थे जा दिन थे संचरे गोबिन थे जा दिन थे संचरे गोबिन थे जा दिन ते संचरे को गोबिन ते जा दिन ते संचरे गोबिन ते जा दिन ते संचरे को गोबिन ते जा दिन ते संचरे गोबिन ते ता दिन ते करते लंगरियाता दिन के करत लंगरिया करिया रे हरि आपनी गैया नाही तबसत लाल कछु तुम रे तुम से सबे ग्वाल एक थैया करी नारी हरि आपनी गैया आपनी गैया आपनी गैया